crud. Welcome back. Hey. Had to take a few days off because Twitch fucked me really hard on my last attempt to stream this. I did an entire side mission and Twitch ate it. So, the footage was useless. And then I tried to stream Ghosts and Goblins over the weekend, and it was virtually unwatchable with the lag. So, we're going to pray that Twitch does not fuck with me tonight. Because I really don't know what I'll do if it does. So I did the problem with Ava mission. It turned out that the woman I bought for $200, yeah, it turned out she went back to her pimp and he killed her. And thus I killed the pimp. So, that's where we stand right now. Old John's going to stand there for a minute because I need to get a drink because it's 100 degrees in here. And once I have secured myself a drink, we will get started. But I swear to Christ, if I see that lag thing, I'm going to lose my shit. Well, somebody's happy. Okay. Pour myself some fruit punch. I'm still not lagging. I'm technically pouring myself fruit punch. I'm actually making sure that the thing doesn't start lagging. And it hasn't, so we're going to attempt this. All right. Let's go. So let's just see what we can do. This is still Daedalus. What's this? Oh, funny man. Well, hell, it's on my way anyway. All right, let's go deal with, let's see if we can help out the funny man. By the way, I'm not pointing my fans at me because it really fucks with the sound. So I'm relying on air circulation rather than direct fans. So if you start hearing a terrible dripping noise, that's just me sweating. Hiya, horse. Long time no see. Oh, and I'm probably picking up Marvel Ultimate Alliance this week. 20 men, baby. And so I think the next game I stream is going to be another 360 game. Although it's supposed to be getting upgraded to the one, so who knows. But it looks like the next game I stream is going to be Ultimate Alliance, which is another long one. Not doing myself any favors. I just don't want to run into anybody. I've been getting really fucked on random encounters. And it's not been pleasant. And I've been losing duels. I had to actually study up on how to win duels. So I think I got that down now. So yeah, this is where we found the body of that girl that we bought. Apparently she made it to the convent and immediately contacted her pimp. Guess she just wasn't... Every time she tried to get out, they pull her back in! So, we are on our way to Funny Man. Hopefully he's not in any serious danger. And then we'll move on to the next mission, which is the big D there on the corner. Get this really long section a little more done tonight. Back on the old streaming horse. You have no idea. I'm glad I destroyed the footage of when it was lagging so bad that you couldn't watch it. Because I was like checking it out while I was streaming. And oh lord, did I let out just an angry, inflective, profanity-laced just roar. It was nothing less than a roar. I was so pissed off. May not seem like it, but when I get pissed off, it ain't right. It's not fun for anyone, myself included. I used to live off of rage, actually. I used to love my rage. Now it's just an impediment. Something that needs to be suppressed. 15 years of meditation and... You, too, can get over your rage issues. Come on. I'm gonna write a book about that. That's funny. I thought I was going to Funny Man, not to... What's her face's house? Yeah. Who puts a cactus in the middle of the road? Are they trying to piss my horse off? Oh, I also lost a bounty. I don't know if that was in the stream or not. I lost a fucking bounty, too. I had a really, really, really bad time. Yeah, streaming on Twitch is funny like that. I'm seriously considering getting, like, an X-Splitter and Elgato. Just to cut down on the goddamn headaches. I just can't afford one. And my computer doesn't really have the processing power to pull that off, I don't think. I should really research it before I just dismiss it out of hand. Eh, sounds tough. Don't want to do it. I'll stick with the Xbox that occasionally fucks me, but... is at least reliably fucking me. Where are you, buddy? I'll help you.
Gracias, amigo. The pendejos killed two of my men and captured another. We must save him.
Hide behind my horse. He's kind of bulletproof. Don't you fuck with my horse, motherfucker. Oh, there he is. Hey, buddy.
A lot of them.
Alright, well, I gotta go in there to save that jerk, so.
My apologies, mister.
Horse, please go. You're not doing anyone any good there. Oh, there they are. Well, let's see what happens. Hey, buddy. You shouldn't really run away.
Cuidado. There are more in this town ready to fight. Te mato, cabrón.
Really? And there are more in this town ready to die. Like you, sir. Yeah, you look like you're ready to die. Wow, you know what? I'm getting Resident Evil 4 flashbacks. Where is that asshole?
Somos inocentes! Te vas a quemar en el infierno!
Don't mind me.
Agarro algo largo y duro. Me lo vas a chupar, cabrón.
They won't let me take cover here, which is a little disconcerting. Yeah, you didn't need that head, sir. Heads are overrated. Come on, poke your head up. Just do it again. You know you wanna. Come on. Be good for daddy. Come on, poke your head out. Don't make me come in there. Thank you. Wait, he lives through that. How did he live through that? Oh, no, he's quite dead. Where the fuck is this guy? Was he hiding in the shitter? Oh, hey, buddy.
I think they're holding my compadre in this house. Atrevidos!
Lárgate ya de aquí, gringo, o mataré a tu amigo.
That was a good one. The back of his head went kerplooey. Alright. Is that guy gone? Oh no, I can
Someone
loot him.
Might as well have this.
Alright, and he's on the roof. Oh, there's a container here. Nice. Oh, there was fame in that container. Nice. Oh, no. Just $18. Oh, he's on the roof in there. Okay. Wait, there was a double barrel shotgun in there? Oh, pardon me, sir. I could use the few dollars you have. Thank you. Climb up this ladder and see what we can see. Hi, stupid.
I'd shake your hand, but I'm a little tied up.
Oh, damn sport. You really are someone to be riding a river with.
Yeah.
Down outstage, you're welcome down these parts, old Jimmy. I'd get out while the going's good.
Oh, you're right about that. There is something about nearly dying several times that hasn't given the old muse the kick up the backside that I was expecting. I can't write a joke for a pile of fresh turd. No more of this cowboy business for old Jimmy. I think I might take up music or war reporting.
I'd try music, Jimmy. Yay, funny man is complete. And you actually got to see me do this one. I'm gonna fall. There was a ladder there. Alright, buddies. I'm going to rob you of your earthly belongings. And then we're gonna move on to Dickhead the Dictator. Man, the vultures are already circling. I'm trying to remember if there's anything in this town. Like a scrap or something. But I guess not. Oh, wait, that was a door. What do we got? Nothing? Fucking tease. Out we go. Yo, horse. I know I left you out front to get shot. I didn't mean to. I'm kind of a bad person. Look, we'll get you a nice apple or something. You forgive me, horse? Look, I won't make you try to gallop down that gully. I'll just take the long way around. It looks as hot in the game as it is here in New Jersey. Except the game heat is probably dry heat, and it's fucking wetter than the devil's nutsack in here. It's so hot I've been going to restaurants that I can't afford just to sit in air conditioning, and I saw two movies this week. Just to get the hell out of the heat. By the way, Star Trek Beyond, very good. Killing Joke, also very good. Although that was a one-time only gig. Boys, just stay down. I don't want any fucking trouble. Come on. Senora Marsden. Oh, see, I know you. Wait a minute, that's not where we're... Oh. Mexican Cesar Romero? Look, if you want the Joker job...
What's
going on here, Captain DeSanta?
Just a little recruitment. Nothing for you to be concerned about.
You boys using women soldiers now?
Our costumes are none of your concern.
Apparently not.
De Santo Mariconcito! Me encontraste algunas chicas! Ay, mamacita! ¿Dónde has estado toda mi vida? Ven, mujeres! Ay, me gusta!
Mr. Patriots were keen to make your acquaintance, ah, Coronel.
Fantastic. I love Patriots.
This is kind of creepy.
Marston, you here to fight the war? At least I'll make a patriot of you yet.
I hope so. Any word of those men?
Oh, yes. I heard they were riding with Reyes. I wanted to talk to you about it. De Santo, hable con él. Tell him what I wanted, huh?
His Excellency, El Coronel, would like to employ you in escorting a train down rebel country.
Oh, the fuck me, dangerous. I hate this mission.
Well, you'll have the honor of...
Another patriot?
Of knowing that you served Mexico in her fight against forces that would destroy our society.
How much you offer?
20,000 pesos.
That's like $2.
Information as to the whereabouts of Javier Escuella.
Okay, then.
Mexico loves you, Mr. Martin.
She has a funny way of showing it.
Oh, Ringo, ride with us.
Oh, boy. I am. Get going. Let's see if there's dialogue. There should be dialogue on this one, but we'll see.
So it looks like it is me and you again.
Here we go.
Ringo.
And there was me, thinking my dance card was full.
What do you mean?
Just that it's a pleasure to see such a noble patriot at work.
Your sarcasm is childish and pathetic. This is an important assignment.
Yeah,
our
I bet.
Our orders are to deliver these munitions to Chuparosa. They will help to finally crush the rebels.
I hate to break it to you, Captain, but I think you're gonna need a lot more than this.
I know. Most of the supplies are already in Chuparosa. We will deliver them all by train to our base camp in Diez Coronas. Our forces are close to establishing control in that region.
This mission is not easy.
Why didn't DeSanta come with us?
Why do you think? Because he is hardly a soldier. I'm sure he has other important business. Like mailing letters and sweeping floors and flirting with firemen. Are you defending that pathetic little errand boy? I did not see him fight. Without me, we would have lost the battle. He knows less than nothing on how to lead men.
Yet he's the colonel's second in command.
That is a good joke. You are a funny man, Gringo. De Santa licks the colonel's boots and plays with his waiter friend. That is all. I am Allende's brazo derecho, his right arm.
Uh-huh.
I am one of the few men he respects.
Is that right?
Uh-huh.
You and him have something special, do you?
The colonel needs a maid, a woman he cannot fuck. His son needs that woman.
I'm pretty sure he could fuck to Santa if he wanted to.
The battle at Torquemada was hard, but the Zorro de Azul, now that was some fun. Am I right, gringo?
Look, can I just go to sleep?
Homes, killing innocent people. That's your idea of fun?
A woman picks up a rifle, and a child picks up a rifle, they become soldiers. Those are the rules of war.
They ain't my rules.
So you would allow a woman to shoot you? That makes you an idiot.
The
gentleman. Does it seem quiet to you?
Uh-oh, I think I better pick up my controller.
Tell me.
We have not seen a single rebel yet.
I'd say that's a good thing, wouldn't you?
With a rebel yell, she cries more, more, more.
Abre fuego!
I couldn't even pull out my gun yet. Why the fuck? Ugh. Sometimes this game is fucking retarded. Sorry, I do not like using that word. But god damn it. Why the... They're not letting me shoot. They're not letting me shoot.
I think that is all of them. Buen hecho, padre.
That was weird.
That was close. I don't know. This doesn't feel right to me.
We're on our way to escort a train through rebel-held country. An ambush feels about right to me.
Soldado! ¿Quién eres? ¿Cuál escuadrón?
Somos nuevos reclutas, capitán. Es nuestra primera asignación.
I knew I had not seen these men before. They are new recruits.
So I murdered them.
I've been talking about the rebels planning a large attack. If these supplies are so important, why have we been given so few soldiers?
Don't ask me. You're the captain. I thought you were supposed to be fearless.
I am fearless, but not brainless.
And I have testicles the size of watermelons.
I feel it.
Maybe you just need to take a piss or something.
The Santa had praised my actions at Torquemada and called me a hero. He asked for me to be given this important assignment. Why would he do that? The cabrón, eh? More of them! They're all above us!
I can't...
Enemigo!
I don't know why. Yeah, because I couldn't pull my fucking gun. Alright, this is really bizarre.
There is something wrong. I feel it.
Maybe you just need to take a piss or something.
The colonel told me that the Santa had praised my actions at Torquemada and called me a hero. He asked for me to... It's another ambush!
It wouldn't let me pull the goddamn gun again. That was really bizarre.
Well, gringo, tell me something. What is your weapon of choice?
What do you mean?
Come, my friend. Your belt is full of weapons. Which is your favorite for attacking?
I don't ever like attacking a man.
Right in the head, Captain.
Do you want to know what mine is?
Not particularly. You're ridiculous.
True. Nothing hurts a traitor more than the knowledge his enemy fights for something true and noble.
I wish somebody around here would attack me with some hard-hitting truth.
We are close to Chuparosa now. I still have a bad feeling about this. Tell me, Why are you here? What did they promise you?
20,000 pesos and Javier Escuela.
That is a lot of promises.
Do you know where Escuela is?
You think I am going to tell you that before you have fulfilled your obligations? Do not take me for a fool.
I'm giving you no reason not to trust me.
You must understand why we are suspicious of you. Most American vigilantes...
They dress up like bats. We don't get it here.
Strange, you have chosen to work for the army.
I'm not working for you. How many times do I have to say this?
Call it what you want, gringo. We are exchanging favors then.
I ain't seen many favors come my way yet.
Abraham Reyes is trying hard to recruit gringos to fight for him. His propaganda is everywhere. He promises women, gold, and, of course, hookah. Money and the chance to interfere in business that is not your own. How can any American resist?
I've done everything you've asked of me. If Allende doesn't give me Escuela and Williamson after this, I think it's best I go ask the rebels directly.
Is that the threat? Be warned. You are only alive right now because of me.
You be advised, I don't answer to you, Captain.
These guys, cabeza es grande.
Here we are, at last. Volados, abordamos el tren.
You're really setting a scintillating pace there, Captain.
I do not think we have seen the last of the rebels. New recruits can't win a fight like this. I need you to man the Gatling gun.
I ain't the soldier here, Captain.
Do not question me, gringo. Just do as I say.
Riding that train, high on cocaine.
Take your position now. I hope you know how to use that gun.
Can't be that hard. Just point and pull the trigger.
I used something very similar against Bill Williamson.
Don't worry, Captain. I've used one of these before. For a cold-hearted killer, you're an anxious son of a bitch, ain't you?
We have already been ambushed. Our squad is made up of new recruits and the two men that Santa hates the most. I think it is right to be anxious.
Yeah, well, I wasn't exactly expecting a pleasant picnic by the seaside myself.
Waiting on an ambush. Gonna kill some Mexicans. Working for the government. Why? Why I can't run a train?
You're supposed to get here, do something.
I definitely don't like shooting the horses. This thing is way too imprecise. And that one didn't have a rider. Yeah, silhouetted against that sky, you make yourself one hell of a target, boy. I can't believe I didn't kill that guy yet. Jesus. Who the fuck is shooting me? Oh, probably you. Fucking guys are everywhere. Yeah, I see that. Thanks. Haha, nice jump. I took off that guy's ass. God damn it, that guy's hardy. Oh, I think we ran over that guy. Damn it. That horse didn't have a rider either. That guy teleported past me. God damn it. I couldn't even see those fucking guys. Train took a beating. Really, only one place to them to attack from again, so.
I think that's all of it. We do not have where to go. The base camp is just at the top of the hill.
That was madness.
You did well, compadre. Very well. Whatever I get the promise to in return, you have earned it.
I don't think DeSanta expected us to come back from this.
Did you want to kill him, or should I?
Well, until I find Escuela, he's more used to me alive.
He just talked about often El Presidente. Like it's nothing. Holy cheat, how did you guys make it through that?
Here we are. Thank God. We are lucky to be alive. Go to the camp. The base commander will want to speak to you.
Señor Marston, Thank you for your efforts. The escort was a success.
At least some of your men survived.
I didn't think to survive myself. My whole life I have dreamed of a glorious death. Vamos!
I want to go to Stovokor!
These socialist pigs cannot be allowed to win.
$75. 20,000 pesos is $75. Is my horse around? Oh, my horse is over there. I'm a common horse. Oh, no. There you go. Hiya, horse. Did you miss me? So we have another job for DeSanto. Are you shitting me? And we traveled all the way across the country so that we can travel all the way the fuck back. God damn it. Alright, let's go back.
Come on. Whoa there.
Oh, that's funny. That's like pursuit music. But I'm not pursuing anyone. Did hear gunshots. The lovely country I've ridden across multiple freaking times. Arriba la raza! Well, horse, it's just you and me again. Yeah. Horse, you ever feel like crying and you just don't know why? This horse has more miles on it than my car. You know, until you actually, like, start streaming this game and, like, need to fill the empty space while you're riding around, you don't really notice how much of this game is just riding around. Come on. Oh my god, we're just at Los Hermanos. What is that? That is a gigantic bird! What the fuck is that? Is that a vulture? Yeah, it was a vulture. God damn it, horse, why are you riding through cactus? I I wanted to make sure that was a... Oh, howdy, partner. Whoa, is Conan over already? No, Conan should have just started. What are you doing watching this? The stream's actually working tonight. Shh, don't tell it. Oh, no. Yeah, what do you want, buddy? Oh. I'm not fucking with that. Oh, wait, Conan has off tonight, right? Because of the whole Comic-Con thing. So, let's see. You're in bed watching this on your pad with friends on the TV, right? Which is, frankly, John Marston wishes he had a pad or a TV to watch Friends while he traverses the endless landscape. Wow. Rerun of Conan. Wow. I'm sorry. I don't remember getting a cookie this evening. I was certain if cookies were in the offing, I would have gotten one. Are you having a cookie with your cold, cold hands? Really? Oh, wow. How nice for you. Mother! Ooh, that was bad. I was paying attention to chat, ran right into a cart. Bitch, you're gonna try and kill me? Me killed.
Excuse me, mister.
You should be thankful I'm not skinning your animal. Oh, no, get, John, get off of there. Get. No, I want to loot the body. I don't want to get on the stagecoach. Thank you. No, I deserved a cookie. That's all I'm saying. I deserved a cookie. Cookies are being consumed, not by me. And that when someone buys cookies, someone should think about buying cookies for people who don't have cookies. Just saying. Next thing, you're going to buy a frickin' Hershey Sunday pie without even thinking about other people who may want a Hershey Sunday pie. Just saying. All I'm saying. How dare you? How dare you? I am driving through nowhere. Riding through nowhere. G Jesus Christ, this is the longest drive ever. Like, this is so fucking long. That's one of the great things about when you finally get up north. Everything's kind of compartmentalized. Okay, why the fuck can't I get in there? Yes, horse, please. Do the Watusi.
Your master! Good news, good news. The coronel himself wants to speak to you. Come.
Probably.
Dámelo. Dámelo. Besito. Besito. Don't be so conventional. Ah, look at that ass, huh? Magnificent. That's saver for later.
Oh, my God.
All her family. They're probably rebels anyway, huh? Anyways, it's good to see you, amigo. Good to see you. You know, you are a rare find. A gringo who is also a friend of our country. Bienvenido. We welcome you.
Unlike that bastard Trump.
Relax, relax. I have some wonderful news for you. Quite wonderful, in fact. You know the men you hunt? They have been captured in Chupa Rosa. I want you and DeSanta to ride out there, and then you can take possession of them. It is my gift to you for all your help, senor. Although part of me wishes that you would remain here and enjoy more of our hospitality, huh?
Thank you. If it's all the same, I'd like to collect the men. I have a wife and son at home whom I miss.
Ah, don't we all, amigo? Don't we all?
I miss my wife terribly while I'm fucking this random horse.
Vámonos, cabrón. Go. Adelante.
I got a feeling this motherfucker's setting me up to be a clay pigeon.
Follow me. A wagon has already been prepared.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to fucking shove you, DeSanto. My bad. I actually was trying to walk with you. Even if you are a piece of shit.
What are you waiting for? This is your chance!
I'm already on the fucking cart, dipshit. Move.
This is very good news, my friend. And I say the coronel will find this man for you.
For your sake, you best be telling the truth.
You have my word.
After that trick you pulled on me with the munitions train, I ain't sure that means very much.
You have Espinosa to blame for that. Come now, John. After everything we've been through, I think we can trust each other, don't you?
No.
They will capture just outside Chubarosa. Every rat must come out of his hole eventually, being held in the church. A chance for them to come.
Oh shit, what time is it? Oh, I got 8 minutes.
We have the area surrounded. Oh, cheer up, John. This is what you came for. You are so tense all the time. Come, let's have some fun. A little competition with my soldiers to see who's the best shot. What do you say?
Anything better than talking to you.
Ah, excelente. Okay. Each man gets 5 shots at the local wildlife. Whoever kills the most, I will give $25. Carlitos, muéstrale como se hace.
What am I Oh, I'm supposed to be shooting things?
Soy el mejor tirador en todo Nuevo Paraíso.
Never did tell me why you're hunting these outlaws.
I guess it beats getting a real job.
You know, if you were less secretive, people might be more inclined to trust you.
I don't see anything.
You rape young girls like your current.
No, I can never catch a woman like that. It's not my way. But for them, it's an honor to please their leader.
My wife and child have been taken from me. That's why I have to find these men.
I sympathize with you, Señor Marston. I'm married to my country, and these rebel traitors, they're trying to take it from me.
Ha 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 ha!
sports, like my mother.
Oh, Hardwick's good. Hardwick's funny.
Like my mother, I find it better to avoid them. But many strong men become weak by giving in to temptations of the flesh.
I like Hardwick, the old Nerdist.
Now you will see, gringo!
Now I will see what, exactly?
So this means your time in Mexico is coming to an end.
I hope so.
You know, I will be sad to see you leave.
No, you won't.
You have helped many people. Just Black Coronel Allende was able to offer you this gift in return. One brave man to another.
Is your brave
I am killing a lot of birds for no reason.
I haven't seen him anywhere near a fight yet.
He's the military commander. He also governs the province. He must be protected, kept out of harm's way.
Abraham Reyes, rebel leader. I hear he rides with his men.
How would you know that? Reyes is a coward, blinded by Loco himself. All he does is write songs and poems about winning battles he's never fought in.
That's very accurate.
Molina, sigue tú.
I am wasting so many fucking bullets.
See, isn't this fun? Don't you feel more relaxed?
Sure. Whatever you say.
You will when you have William Song in a square.
I believe it when I see it.
My men have it completely surrounded. There's nothing to worry about. Promise.
Like the 20,000 pesos you promised when you sent me on a suicide mission with Espinosa?
Yes, that's been a busy time for you here in Mexico.
Uh-huh.
What do you mean?
I mean, you have built quite a reputation for yourself.
Just following orders, Captain.
So many stories of your brave exploits.
Uh-huh.
Should not be forgotten, compadre.
Alright, I think we're out of dialogue. But we're also here. Whoa, hey!
Here we are. It's all my friends. They're in the church. Now worry. Right behind you.
Very yeah. Reassuring.
This is yeah. It. The moment of truth.
Why are they in the church?
It is a good place as any to judge a man. Wouldn't you say?
Are they armed?
No, they are prisoners. Take a deep breath. Calm yourself. They hold me like lambs to the slaughter.
They really expect me to buy this bullshit, don't they? Sorry, sir. Sorry, Basket. John, really?
Levanten esta pizza mierda. Levántenlo. Marston. Hey. Marston. You have betrayed this land enough. I hope you have a clear conscience, because you're about to meet God.
My brother, they will kill you if we don't give your ropes off. Over here, I will free you.
Okay then, bye-bye. Oh, I can't climb over this.
Lucky for you, I arrived when I did.
I guess we're even then.
find your weapons and fight these dogs!
We will save you, Joe!
I'm just sitting here.
They may try to kill you! Fly, Joe! This is your chance for revenge!
I fucking want DeSanto. Little shit. Oh, he's gonna be. I gotta fight through everybody to get to him. And I'm fine with that. Oh, they're upstairs. I better Wolverine up before I go up there. Not smart, gentlemen. Very not smart.
That the days of this evil regime are numbered.
Today, Cobra has fallen.
Living together in a noble republic, justly ruled by fine men. But, el trabajo, the job is not done. Our struggle is not over. We will fight all day and night. Until local tyrants like Allende are no more. And him and all his dogs are brought to the sword. We shall be free. This time things shall be different for every man and woman in this land.
Right.
And one day soon, Allende will know justice! My brothers, fight on!
We are no closer to getting the info we need.
Let us make it so!
Make it so, number one.
Viva Mexico! 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 Mexico!
Well, that was a good old shot of fame. Alright. Oh, we can just pick up a Reyes mission. Right here. And this is where we're going to take our first break. I will be right back. Thank you for watching, everybody. And I will be right back.